Without a doubt, the hottest group in the recording field today are the young ladies whom you see on a show called Shindig, and they're with us today, the Supremes.
You stop, baby, baby, I'm aware of where you go. Each time you leave, I watch you walk down the street, knowing you are the love in me. This time before you leave my arms and rush off to her charms, haven't I been good? I've been sweet to you. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Think it all over, baby, baby, think it all over. I've known of you, your secluded nights. I've even seen her.
My hand and we're halfway there. Hold my
Girls, how do you feel about being the number one group around? It must be pretty exciting. It happened so fast with you.
Yes, it did.
How long have you been together?
7 years, but our success didn't start until a year ago.
Just a year ago. Did you say that Shindig is responsible for the whole thing?
Of course, yes.
You made a trip, abroad recently.
Right, yes.
That was pretty exciting.
We returned home a week ago.
Did you meet any exciting people while there?
Did we?
Yes.
Many. The most outstanding of the bunch were Lord and Lady Londonderry. It's the Marquis of London.
Marquis
of Londonderry. Which is right under the Prince of
Wales. Why was it especially exciting to meet them?
Because when we expected them to be older people, and when we arrived at the big castle or mansion, they were two young people. We said, is your mother home? She said, I'm Lady Londonderry, and I'm Lord Londonderry. And they were young people. She was 24, and he was 29, and he had on Levi's. And the big, beautiful place, they only used a section of the place, but they had a swimming pool and they had their own lake, and across about a mile it was their squash court, which is like tennis.
Uh-huh.
And we went water skiing, and they had big, what do you call those cows? Angus?
Oh, Angus.
Big black Angus cows. Uh-huh. As you drive into. Oh,
at night,
beautiful.
At night it's kind of spooky, you see.
It's spooky at night?
Yeah. Well, it's a big place.
We were so afraid that we wouldn't know how to conduct ourselves, because entertainers and then the Lord and Lady Londonderry. And we got there and they were so nice and we were so much more relaxed than we expected to be.
Yeah, are you going to go back? But
yes.
You can't wait. See, what's it like going to a foreign country? I know what it's like in America, but what's it like going to a foreign country and they're waiting for you, just waiting, from having heard you on records?
It's a little different than how we received the Beatles. They weren't quite as wild, but they were very appreciative.
Uh-huh.
And when we were there, all of the fellows would come to see us, you know, which is a change because most of it's the girls, you know.
Yeah, big signs nice. At the airport. Welcome Supreme.
Uh-huh. It was very nice.
I would like for you to introduce yourselves individually and tell us whether or not you're married and so forth. Because I know people are interested in that sort of thing. Oh, you spoke for her, huh?
No, this was a gift from our company.
Oh,
Christmas
I see.
Gift. But my name is Mary Wilson, and I am not married.
How old are you, Mary?
21.
21. All that success. And your name?
Diana Ross, and I'm not married. I'm 21 years of age also.
Mm-hmm.
Florence Ballard, 21, not married, still looking for my baby love.
Your baby love?
Yeah, the old man.
Well, it's great to have you here. I know everyone's excited, and especially the young people. They just love your records, you know. That's all I hear at home, you
we
know.
We feel the same way about them.
I feel like I should have a little stock in this act because I got so many of your records at home. What are you going to sing for us now, girls?
We're going to do our latest record, Back in My Arms Again.
The Supremes.
Should break away, 'cause heartaches he'll bring one day. gossip boy she loves is a Romeo. I listen once to my friend's advice, but it's not gonna happen twice. 'Cause all advice ever got me was many long and sleepless nights. But now you're back in my arms again, right by my side. I got him back in my arms again, so satisfied. Ooh, I'm satisfied, so satisfied. I'm satisfied, I'm satisfied.
The Supremes! The Supremes, the pride of Motown. You know, buddy, you can stand if you wish, but you can't stand? Sure, anything goes.
Anything goes.
Fuck over there, sit down, anything. Roll on the floor, kick your feet, I don't care.
Yeah, yeah.
I stand up here.
Okay, see? See how that camera followed you?
You're nobody till some body loves you.
Don't.
You're nobody.
Nobody care about little old me.
Baby love does.
You're nobody till some body cares. You may be king, you may possess the world and all its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world is still the same, you'll never change it.
You'll never change it.
Come on,
my
Dick.
First time on your show, and I'm following him.
Come on, everybody else. Come on.